to bring to her cousin's soiree.
My cousin, the sous chef, she's very gourmet.
I brought my favorite cabernet.
He's got Malbec, and so I say, darling, the wine.
The wine?
The wine. They're serving more fish, so darling, the wine can be red. How about this Austrian Riesling instead?
Honey, you know, I don't like the Riesling. When have you ever seen me drink Riesling? I'll bring the red, you'll bring the white. That way I'll still get drunk, you'll still be right.
Bye. And then there was the cab.
The cab.
The cab was stuck in traffic in the middle on Broadway. 10 minutes we wait.
We're 12 blocks away and we're already late.
I point out there be no delay. If we would just turn that away.
The cab was pointed squarely down Broadway. I know you're concerned, but your cousin's on Broadway, so why have we turned?
Darling, I know my cousin's on Broadway, but there was lots of traffic on Broadway.
Surely, but now, in my own defense, we're farther away, which doesn't make sense.
Fine, driver, please stop here if you would. I think walking will do us both some good.
Fine.
Absurd. And I just stand there and don't say a word. Fine, I'm gonna go away from my car.